today is it's the pink ball for Emirates Ladies, and it's for Breast Cancer Arabia.
It really helps to have events like this, especially in this part of the world. It's really important to raise more awareness.
I had breast cancer 7 years ago, and fortunately I'm very lucky to still be around and had successful treatment. So the cause for me personally is a very, very good one, and the more money we can raise for breast cancer throughout the world, the more chance we have of eradicating it completely.
It's a great comradeship up here, and we have lots of fun, and it's a great place to spend the days playing golf with your friends and raising money for a good cause as well.
I have lots of camaraderie here at Emirates Golf Club. This is my lifeline here. You know, where would we be without the place? You know, that's why I'm here.
'Strength in numbers and the camaraderie that we have here in Emirates is absolutely amazing. I haven't yet met anybody that I haven't had a really good laugh with, have a really good time, and having that strength in numbers with all the ladies, it's not just here at Emirates, but ladies from all over the Middle East and especially from the UAE. We meet up here, we meet up in Abu Dhabi, Alain, Abadia, everywhere, and the camaraderie is amazing, and the more camaraderie we have, the more money we'll raise.
I think there's a lot of ways to raise charity, and golf tournaments is really one of them who can get everybody to come and, you know, get together and raise money for any charity, even, you know, not breast cancer, maybe the challenged children. But I must say, people here in UAE are very charitable, and they are willing to give, you know, no doubt. They never hesitate if you ask them to, you know, donate anything.